Hi there and welcome back. Today we will install European windows and I will show you one of the bigger differences between American and European windows. So let's get started. If you are wondering why Europeans still love their station wagons so much, just take a look. You can easily transport all your building material and still got a comfortable and fast car. Okay, they might look a little bit like a hockey mom's vehicle to the American eye, but even Mercedes-Benz recently developed a station wagon for the European market with 612 horsepower. Some hockey moms in America might be faster than their husbands. But anyway, this is a renovation channel. And today it's all about finishing the wall and installing new windows. Some of you wrote in the comments that there was too much music in my videos, so I reduced it a little bit in this episode. There are, of course, sections where I simply just have to add music. Every time I record with my time-lapse camera, there is no natural sound, so I add music. And in some sections, I just like it. Just leave me a comment what you think. But let's start working. Still so much to do. And today it's 33 degrees Celsius or 92 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know whether it was because of the heat, but at this point I lost all my footage. So, surprise, there is already plywood. Let's finally bring some light into the darkness. Sorry for the pixeling, I'm not prim. I just don't want to lose subscribers because of my lockdown belly. And I think the fasciated t-shirt doesn't help either. I definitely have to go back to the gym again. These are the new windows, and compared to American windows, they work a bit differently. But I'd better show you with my kitchen window. European windows don't go up and down. They are tilt and turn windows. With their handle in the horizontal position, they turn completely open. When the handle is in the upright, vertical position, they tilt a little bit open, just to let fresh air inside. This is just a double glazed one. Standard are nowadays triple glazed windows. Because of their thermal efficiency, these windows are quite heavy. For installing, it's easier to remove the window itself from the frame. Although the frame has a metal core, it is very important that it is absolutely level, plumb and square. You might be wondering, why does this guy install a window without house wrap and ceiling tape? That's bonkers. But just wait, there will be a ceiling. But in the next episode. Instead of nailing these windows, they are screwed to the wall. This is due to the fact that timber frame houses are not as common here in Europe as they are overseas. Most of the houses here are made out of brick.
Schriftbild.
So, this was part one. See you next week when I install the second window and seal everything. Take care and stay healthy.